and I have been so blessed enough to be the event planner for this lovely celebration. Congratulations, Dr. Sophia Ettering. We have a lot of things going on, from custom backdrops to bars to a wonderful food and a lot of entertainment. And we can't wait to have all of our family and friends in one special place to celebrate the doctor.
Greatness, and she deserves everything coming her way.
I want to thank you all for coming. I feel amazing right now. Thank you so much.
So Sophie, come up here. Sophie, come up here. So Sophie graduated from her master's at the start of the pandemic. Sophie got her master's in 2019. And she became a board-certified behavioral analyst. So everybody clap your hands!
Yes!
So we also have this, Kaylin. Yeah. Just to show her support, BCBA, board-certified behavioral analyst. She loved everything, the decor, from the backdrops to the music to the floral arrangements to the signs. Everything was great. We had a couple surprises in there. Congratulations to the doctor, to the BCBA, and to everyone else that came out. We partied it up, and we're gonna shut it down, okay?
Because I swear God, if I live, I'm really, really excited as a father. Thank you so much.
God has done this, and he's going to do more things for everybody that comes here today. I thank God and I praise God for everybody that actually supports me here. And this good news will never end, and will never cease from all of us. In Jesus' name, amen.
Dr. Sophia, Master Sophie, I just want to thank you. Thank everybody, thank Mel, thank everybody for coming through. I just feel so blessed, and I just want to thank God again.
Thank you, everyone, for coming. Congratulations to my sister, Sophia Ederine. She's a doctor in dermatology. I'm so proud of you. You're gonna do amazing in your field. You're gonna do amazing in the first year. Everything you do, you conquer it, and God is with you no matter what.
I put a new 40s on the G. I came into the bloody bottles underneath.